This is NBC Nightly News. Today, it was disclosed that the Huntington Library in California, which has photocopies of the scrolls, has decided to make them public.
Here were actual photographs of all the original fragments, which had been quietly stored for safekeeping far from the turmoil of the Middle East. In a bold move, the Huntington Library released them on microfilm to all scholars, without the scroll team's permission.
This is a very old Hebrew text. It has been given the name, no one's ever seen it before, of the Testament of Kohath.
Robert Eisenman was one of many who'd always been denied access.
The Lord will visit the
Today, when we finally got in to see the microfilm reels of the Dead Sea Scrolls, it felt, because we've been waiting all these years, like a triumph, as if we finally basically kicked in the doors.
In just 2 weeks, the 40-year monopoly had crumbled. Now a new chapter of interpretation can begin, and the secrets of the Dead Sea Scrolls may finally be revealed.